Killing that first night got me the worst that Juvie had to offer. An extended sentence with a guaranteed bus ride to the big time as soon as I turned 18. But the respect I earned made me think I'd found the answer. When JD showed up a year later, I knew we'd get even stronger.
Hey, man. What's your name? Hey, where you from?
La Primera, Islos.
You talk like a fucking Chicón, man.
What you wanna do about it?
I'll check you out later.
Really, I see they finally let your white ass out of the hospital, carnal.
Santana!
You doing, man?
You wanna see it?